body of a Marine pilot from Leominster killed in a helicopter crash overseas, his expected return to Massachusetts sometime next week. Captain Ross Reynolds will be laid to rest here in Massachusetts. Leominster's mayor says the city is preparing to give Captain Ross a hero's welcome. Ross was one of four Marines killed when an Osprey helicopter crashed during a NATO training exercise in Norway.